श्री नारायण श्री महाराज अभय चरण कमलों में अनंत करोड़ अष्टांग दंडवत प्रणाम करता हूँ। तत्पश्चात नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सतसि श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज एवं उपस्थित समस्त वैष्णव वैष्णववृंद मातृवृंद गौरगत सज्जन वृंद हरि कथा कृपासु सत्यवृंद सभियों के चरण कमलों में मेरा यथाजथा धन्यवाद प्रणाम स्वीकार हो। बड़ी सौभाग्य की बात है, आनंद रहस्य की बात है।
It's a very blissful thing that we all are in Basti now, in this beautiful village, and especially the embodiment of rectitude, Maryada Purushottam. Ram Lala appearance place is this, Ayodhya. We are very close to it, and we are sitting there.
और विशेष करके गुरुपाद
वर्किंग ट्रांसमीटर इज वर्किंग
सानिध्य में
एंड स्पेशली अंडर द गाइडेंस एंड शेल्टर ऑफ गुरुपाद पद्म
गोविंद जी की
एंड
सानिध्य में हम लोग
वी आर इन द गाइडेंस ऑफ राधा इन गोविंद
बैठे हुए हैं।
वी आर सिटिंग
प्रभु की लीला कथा श्रवण कर रहे
हैं। वी आर लिसनिंग टू लीला ब्यूटीफुल पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ गॉड
जीवों के जब
व्हेन द फॉर्च्यून ऑफ द जीवस अराइजेस
सौभाग्य उदित होता है
then they come and sit in Bhagavad Katha. No one is fortunate enough to develop taste towards Bhagavad Katha and listen Bhagavad Katha. Not everyone is fortunate enough.
विशेष करके आज हम मिश्रा परिवार की
especially this Mishra family
और उनकी
एंड देयर फादर्स व्हाट्स द नेम ऑफ द फादर
सत्यराम मिश्रा जी की
सत्यराम मिश्रा
पिताजी
फादर
बहुत
वेरी ब्यूटीफुल
सरल
हम्बल
स्वभाव वाले थे।
ही वाज
सभी लोगों के साथ प्रेम
आदि he had love and affection with everyone. I remember
जब मैं
when
2 years
ago around
2 साल पहले
around 2 years ago when I came
यहाँ पर आया था
here
कितने प्रेम प्रदीप्त थे
there's so much love and affection there
चित्रपट देख करके
and now after seeing his picture I'm remembering him
उनकी ही आत्मकल्याण के लिए
फॉर हिज स्पिरिचुअल बेनिफिट
आज
दिस इवेंट हैज बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड
कथा की योजना की
दिस भागवत कथा इज बीइंग ऑर्गेनाइज्ड फॉर दिस रिगार्ड फॉर 7 डेज 7 नाइट्स फॉर द कमिंग 7 डेज वी विल
यहां पर प्रभु की लीला कथा
विल लिसन टू लीला कथा
कीर्तन करेंगे
ऑफ गॉड
श्रवण करेंगे
वेरी भक्त
मैं करी दो बार
फॉर टू और थ्री टाइम्स
में बार
थ्री टाइम्स
मैं आ चुका हूँ
आई हैव बीन हियर इन दिस हाउस
मेरे साथ बहुत प्रेम प्रति रखते
ही एक्सप्रेस सो मच लव एंड अफेक्शन टुवर्ड्स मी आल्सो ऑल हिज फैमिली
भगवान के प्रति प्रेम प्रीति रखते
एंड दे हैव सो मच लव एंड अफेक्शन टुवर्ड्स गॉड आल्सो It's not possible to express in words. The family members, they all Vaishnavas. And your father's name, what? यज्ञ प्रसाद जी
और
एंड this very auspicious this is that again I'm here, we all have gathered here and Bhagavat Katha we all are listening.
The
18,000 shlokas of Srimad Bhagavatam, Kirtan we will do, the essence of it we will cover it in the 7 days. And here we will try to glorify and get close to God. There is only one responsibility of human life and that is to do bhajan. Tulsidas is writing, when you take his chant's holy name, it dries up the ocean of material existence. Someone chants holy name once, they won't come back to this ocean of birth and death.
Krishna pranamena na punarbhavaya.
For 10 times, how many? For 10 times, if someone does Ashwamedh Yagya, the most, topmost fire sacrifice, horse fire sacrifice like Ramchandra did, it's the biggest fire sacrifice one can do. But if you do this 10 times, the fruits that you get, if you do this 10 times, this Ashwamedh Yagya, then again, they will have to take birth in this world, even if they do it 10 times. Krishna pranamena, but if someone just do pranam to Krishna like this, they won't need to come back to this ocean of material existence. No need to enter mother's womb.
Hello, Nitai Gur Pranamade. Jai Jai Sri Radhe.
The glories of the holy names are like this. All kind of sins, they get destroyed. There are many, many types of sinners. Sinner, big sinner, very, very big sinner, even more big sinner. Many, many stages and levels of sinners. Many, many kind of sins have been expressed in scriptures. Killing Brahman, killing cow, killing Guru. All these sins. These sins are all these sins. The people who drink alcohol. This is also a sin. But the glories of the holy name is like this. All the sins get destroyed when you chant the holy name. Only the holy names can protect. Tulsidas in Ramcharit Manas, he is writing. All kind of sins get destroyed, all kinds.
Bhagavat ki mahima Padam Puran mein varnan kar rahe
hain. In Padma Puran it is expressed, biggest and biggest of sinners, they get delivered if they chant the holy names. So today we are already short on time, it's already 8 o'clock because we did Nagar Sankirtan.
Samay ke anusar aaj bhi chhod bhi denge.
We'll finish this katha quickly and by 8:30 we will finish Hari Katha at 8:30 sharp. Won't speak long today. From tomorrow onwards we'll do Kirtan of Bhagavat Katha. Especially the Katha of Gokarna and Dhandukari is coming like this also.
ये धंधुकारी कैसे महापापी थे।
धंधुकारी वाज वेरी बिग सिनर।
तथापि भागवत कथा श्रवण से
बट बाय लिसनिंग भागवत कथा
वो पाप से मुक्त होकर
ही गॉट फ्रीड बाय हिज फ्रॉम हिज सिंस
एंड
अटेन द ट्रांसेंडेंटल अबाउट।
कितने दिन भागवत कथा सुनी उन्होंने?
ही हर्ड फॉर हाउ मेनी डेज?
7 दिन।
ओनली फॉर 7 डेज।
कितने दिन? 7 दिन कथा सुनी। आप लोग सुनिए।
Only 7 days. Did you hear or not? Who have heard? You who will hear 7 days continuously? Pick up your hands. Listen for 7 days continuously. Listen carefully. Don't go. Every day come. In routine, every day everybody should come for 7 days. All sins will be destroyed. And at the end, you attain God. What this is transcendental vibration shabd Brahma. Once it enters the ear, it makes it effect. Through the ear, this vibration reaches the heart. And all, it will destroy all the sins. So very beautiful explanation is there. Once before, once around South India,
Tungabhadra नदी के तट पर,
on the banks of Tungabhadra river,
एक ब्राह्मण रहते थे।
There was a Brahman,
जिसके पास बहुत धन था।
Had a lot of wealth and money. Brahman had a lot of wealth and money.
उस ब्राह्मण के नाम था।
The Brahman's name was.
आत्मदेव।
His name was आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण।
आत्मदेव।
What name did I tell you? आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण।
और उनके पत्नी थी
हिज वाइफ
धुंधुली।
क्या
नाम बताया?
धुंधुली।
धुंधुली समझ के
नो द मीनिंग ऑफ धुंधुली।
धुंधुली मचाने वाले
धुंधुली वन हु इज ऑलवेज लाइक फाइटिंग।
देखने से बहुत सुंदरी थी।
फ्रॉम लुकिंग दे आर वेरी आउटसाइड दे आर वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल।
घर में रहते हैं
व्हेन हस्बैंड इज देयर इन द हाउस देन वेरी नाइसली यूजिंग पोलाइट एलोक्वेंट वर्ड्स।
और पतिदेव जब
And when the husband goes away due to some work, then they even fight with the neighbors. She used to love to fight. She loved to fight and argue. This is the meaning of her name, Dhunduli. Atmadev Brahman. He had so much wealth and money, but yet by collecting donations he was surviving. He was very very miser. Very very miser. Miser don't spend any money, even not for themselves. They don't have even for themselves. They don't spend like to spend even one penny on themselves also, and not to others. They collect all the money. Like this, Atmadev Brahman. His young age passed by. He became old.
किंतु उनके कोई पुत्र संतान नहीं
है। नो गिव बर्थ
कोई बेटा।
ही हैड नो चाइल्ड।
फिर उनके मन में एक भावना हुई।
देन अ मूड मैनिफेस्टेड देन अ थॉट मैनिफेस्टेड इन हिज हार्ट। ही वाज थिंकिंग आई हैव सो मच वेल्थ एंड मनी। आई हैव सो मच वेल्थ एंड मनी।
मेरे मृत्यु के पाप
आफ्टर माय डेथ
ये कौन उत्तराधिकारी होगा?
हु विल टेक केयर ऑफ दिस वेल्थ?
लोग विवाह आदि किसने करते हैं?
पीपल गेट मैरिड फॉर व्हाट?
पुत्र संतान
हो, गिव बर्थ टू बेबीज
और
एंड देन
आफ्टर दैट उनकी धन संपत्ति उसके बेटा
दे डिजायर दैट देयर वेल्थ इज गोज दैट देयर चिल्ड्रन इनहेरिट देयर वेल्थ।
विवाह आदि करते
फॉर दिस रिगार्ड पीपल गेट मैरिड टू पास ऑन देयर वेल्थ इन दिस
थिंग। किंतु आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण के पास कोई पुत्र संतान
आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण हैड नो चाइल्ड।
इसलिए बहुत वो दुखी हो।
He became very upset.
एक दिन आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण
One day आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण
बगीचा में
In garden he was there.
बहुत दुखी होकर इतने समय एक सन्यासी जतिराज,
मीन टाइम अ सन्यासी जतिराज अपीयर्ड देयर।
सन्यासी को देख करके
एंड आफ्टर सीइंग दैट सन्यासी,
आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण
स्टार्टेड टू वीप।
उनके रोना देख करके
आफ्टर सीइंग हिज टीयर्स
सन्यासी ठाकुर कहने लगे,
सन्यासी ठाकुर सेड,
आपके रुदन करने के कारण क्या है,
व्हाई आर यू क्राइंग।
तब वो कहने लगे, देखो,
ही सेड, लुक,
मेरे पास कोई पुत्र संतान नहीं है,
आई हैव नो चाइल्ड,
मेरे पास तो धन संपत्ति बहुत है,
आई हैव लॉट ऑफ वेल्थ एंड मनी,
किंतु कोई
बट नो
पुत्र संतान नहीं,
चाइल्ड,
आप मुझे कोई मुझे कृपा करें,
प्लीज शावर योर मर्सी ऑन मी।
आत्मदेव
ब्राह्मण
इतने रोने लगे, उनको रोना
स्टार्टेड टू क्राई सो मच आफ्टर हियरिंग हिज क्राइज,
सन्यासी ठाकुर के हृदय,
द सन्यासी ठाकुर हार्ट मेल्टेड,
पिघल गए, सन्यासी ठाकुर के हृदय,
सन्यासी ठाकुर हार्ट कंप्लीटली मेल्टेड।
बोले देखो,
इसे लुक,
मैं ध्यानस्थ करके देखता,
आई विल मेडिटेट एंड चेक।
सन्यासी ठाकुर ध्यानस्थ करके देखा,
सन्यासी ठाकुर ही सेड,
कहने लगे देखो, आप तो इस जन्म की बात कर रहे
हैं, व्हाट टू से अबाउट दिस लाइफ,
जन्मावधि
फॉर सेवन लाइफ्स,
सात जन्म तक आपके कोई पुत्र संतान,
आई कैन सी दैट फॉर कमिंग सेवन लाइफ्स देयर इज नो चांस दैट यू विल हैव अ बेबी बिकॉज यू हैव नॉट डन द कर्मास दैट नीडेड दैट आर नीडेड।
संसार में धन संपत्ति,
बिकॉज इन स्क्रिप्चर्स एविडेंस इज गिवन, मनी वेल्थ वाइफ एवरीथिंग हस्बैंड ब्रदर सिस्टर एवरीथिंग यू गेट बिकॉज ऑफ द पास्ट लाइफ कर्मास,
जो दान पुण्य आदि
द डोनेशन दैट वी डू द गुड कर्मस दैट वी डू इट्स कमिंग बिकॉज ऑफ दैट।
भाग्य भार्जा,
भाग्य भार्जा, बाय गुड फॉर्च्यून यू गेट अ वाइफ,
भाग यदि अच्छा हो,
इफ यू हैव अ गुड फॉर्च्यून देन यू विल गेट गुड वाइफ।
तपे राजा,
तपे राजा,
यदि तपस्या किया,
इफ यू ऑस्टेरिटीज देन यू बिकम किंग।
पुण्य पुत्र,
पुण्य पुत्र,
पुण्य आदि करने पर पुत्र संतान प्राप्त,
if you do punyas then you get to give birth to a baby then you get a child, but
saat janam tak aise koi,
but for 7 days if you have not done these good karmas that you will get a baby, so Sant Mahatma is explaining to the Atmadev Brahman, after hearing this Atmadev Brahman
aur bhi zor zor se
he started to cry a lot, tears came from his eyes.
सन्यासी ठाकुर कहने लगे,
सन्यासी ठाकुर से लुक,
इस संसार में,
इन दिस वर्ल्ड,
धन संपत्ति जो
मनी वेल्थ व्हाट एवर, बिकॉज एवरीथिंग इज पेनफुल, एवरीथिंग गिव्स यू पेन, मनी वेल्थ,
जितना कष्ट होता
है, नो हाउ पेनफुल इट इज टू कलेक्ट मनी एंड वेल्थ, इवन मोर, थ्री टाइम्स मोर पेन इज टू प्रोटेक्ट एंड टेक केयर ऑफ दैट मनी एंड वेल्थ, ट्रू और नॉट।
जितने कष्ट करके आप धन इकट्ठा करोगे,
द मोर एंड मोर एफर्ट्स यू डू टू कलेक्ट मनी, द मोर एंड मोर, इवन मोर पेनफुल एंड मोर स्ट्रेसफुल इज टू टेक केयर ऑफ दैट मनी,
रखने घर में रखा तो चोर देखे,
इफ यू कीप इट इन हाउस देन पीपल विल कम एंड लूट इट, द थीव्स विल कम एंड स्टील इट,
बैंक में रखे,
इफ यू पुट इट इन बैंक, sometimes the bank
fail ho jata hai,
fails, some fraud happens, fraudulent transactions coming in bank sometimes,
kahin na kahin dhan nasht ho jata
hai, anyhow money is being destroyed,
isme satya
what is regarding scriptures it is mentioned,
dhan ikattha karne mein jitne kasht hota hai,
the painful it is to
hota hai kisme,
it is hard to earn money, okay, but it is three times even more hard to protect and take care of that money. This is a very very Hindi proverb, and if you don't use the wealth in right place, don't spend it correctly, then you have to suffer the karmic reactions of misusing it, because if you give donation here and there and they misuse that money, they took your donation and they drink alcohol, destroying it, then you will get sinful reaction of that. because your money contributed in his drinking alcohol. In all scriptures it is mentioned that you should give donation in right places, otherwise you will have to suffer.
Jatiraj
Sanyasi Thakur said,
Atmadev
Brahman, forget it. Just do bhajan. Chant holy name. Do bhajan. But look, when a person is in attached, it is like so much attached. The more and more good things you tell them, more and more good advice, beneficial advice you give them, but it makes no effect. They don't listen. Because they are attached, so much attached, they don't even want to listen what you're saying. Atmadev Brahman.
Jatiraj Sanyasi ke charan pakad karke
grabbed the feet of Maharaj Sanyasi and said, Maharaj, you give me mercy, give me blessing so that I can have a child.
Sanyasi Thakur ne ek,
at the end Sanyasi Thakur
ek phal de diya,
he gave a fruit,
mantra jap karke
chanted a mantra in that fruit
phal de,
and he gave.
देखो इस फल को लेकर के
after taking this fruit,
पत्नी के तू
take this fruit and give it to your wife, he said. And if she eats it, she will give birth to a beautiful spiritual child.
आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण ने क्या की?
What did आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण do?
वह फल को लेकर के
he took that and
घर में पहुंचे.
He arrived in the house.
घर में आकर के
and after that
अपने पत्नी धुंधुल के दिए. क्या चीज को दिया?
He gave to his wife धुंधुली. Do you know the name of who is Dhanduli, his wife?
और बोले देखो ये फल खाने से
and if you take this then you will become or you will conceive a child. If you eat eat this fruit you will conceive a child.
देखो
then
धुंधुली मानी मन विचार
Dhanduli thinking
फल खाने से बच्चा होता है क्या?
She was thinking, does eating fruit conceive a child? I have eaten fruits all my life. Does it conceive a child? Maybe he has gone to a fake sadhu. Sadhu is knowledgeless. How possible you eat a fruit and conceive a child? And she was thinking,
if
I drink, if I eat the fruit and if the child comes, then I won't be able to sleep properly. Many, many things I would need to sacrifice, my sleep, my comfort, many, many things. For 10 months, I won't be able to sleep. And if a thief enters the house, I won't be able to run behind him either. It is also possible that if the child pees and he while giving birth to the baby, if some problem comes, then I will die, the baby also die. This so much worries were coming in her mind. Dhanduli, for this regard, what did she do? She took that food from her husband, but she was thinking, what to do, what to do. Meantime, her sister came. She said, look, I am 1 month pregnant. I am pregnant since 1 month. When I will give birth to a baby, overnight, I will give the baby to you. Just pay me some money for that child. Dhanduli said, oh, this is very nice. What did Dhanduli do? She gave the fed the fruit to the cow. The fruits given by the hand of sadhu, they are very powerful. If sadhu gives you fruit, they are very powerful. And when the cow ate the fruit, the cow became pregnant. Cow became pregnant. And Dhanduli, in his stomach, to show off people, she just stuffed a pillow in her stomach under beneath her clothes to just pretend that she's pregnant. The whole society was thinking, oh, Dhanduli is pregnant. The wife of Atmadev Brahman is pregnant. See, Atmadev Brahman, wife also pregnant, cow also pregnant. Slowly and slowly, 10 months, 10 days pass. And when her sister gave birth to baby, overnight, she brought the child to her, and at the same time, in the house, the cow in the house of Atmadev Brahman, she also gave birth to a baby. Very surprising it is.
See,
the birth given by a cow, the child was boy. The difference was the son of the cow had ears like a cow. It was just like a human, but only had the ears of a cow. As you. So for this regard, Atmadev Brahman.
He
named the child. That was.
क्या नाम रखा?
Go Karna. Named the child Go Karna. Go means cow. Karna means ears. So one who has ears like a cow means Go Karna. For this regard, his name was Go Karna.
उसको नाम रखा? Go Karna.
Go Karna.
और अपने पत्नी से जो बच्चा हुई
एंड द बर्थ गिवन टू बाय हर बाय हिज वाइफ नेम्ड धंधुकारी
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 मां के नाम पर जैसे मां ऐसी
लाइक मदर लाइक सन
देखो आश्चर्य
सी हाउ सरप्राइजिंग दिस इज
दोनों संतान को जो है आत्मदेव ब्राह्मण
ही वाज टेकिंग केयर ऑफ बोथ द बेबीज
लेकिन दोनों के स्वभाव बिल्कुल
बट देयर नेचर्स ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन वाज अपोजिट कंप्लीटली अपोजिट गो कर्ण
जो वो बहुत अच्छे स्वभाव वाले थे
वेरी वेरी गुड नेचर
नए परायण स्कूल में जाती है पढ़ाई ठीक से करते
हैं ही इज स्टडीइंग गोइंग टू स्कूल वेरी नाइस
जजन
जाजन अध्ययन अध्यापन दान
सारे प्रकार की गुणशाली थी वो
He was very very qualified in all levels but the धंधुकारी
वो बिल्कुल बिल्कुल
He was very very bad
वो चोरी करना शुरू कर दिया
He started to steal from young age. He started to drink alcohol, stealing, lying became a part of his body, like part of his nature. Stealing and drinking alcohol was his nature. And he used to come back to his, every day. He used to say to his father, "Give me money." He started to destroy all the wealth. Dhandukari. He destroyed all the wealth of his father.
और पिताजी की पिटाई भी करने लगे
एंड ही स्टार्टेड टू बीट हिज पेरेंट्स आल्सो
रात में शराब पी करके आ करके
ड्रिंकिंग अल्कोहल कमिंग एट नाइट एंड देन अब्यूजिंग हिज पेरेंट्स फैमिली एवरीथिंग सी ड्रिंकिंग अल्कोहल इज वेरी बैड इट इज
पाप लगते हैं
इट्स वेरी वेरी बैड
ये कली के स्थान कहा जाता
है इट्स अ प्लेस वेयर कली रिजाइड्स
धर्म चतुर आगे जाकर के कली के स्थान के बारे में
हम श्रवण हियर अबाउट द प्लेसेस वेयर कली रिजाइड्स परीक्षित महाराज
कली महाराज के जो स्थान स्थान दिया था
ही गिव कली महाराज फोर प्लेसेस टू लिव
स्वर्ण के स्थान
एंड देन फिफ्थ प्लेस ऑफ गोल्ड कली रिजाइड्स इन गोल्ड एज वेल आज
खेलना ये कली
प्लेइंग गैम्बलिंग दिस इज ऑल प्लेस ऑफ कली
मिलता तो कुछ नहीं है
They don't get out of gambling. Every all the money is wasted in gambling. They don't earn anything.
शराब पीने से
After drinking alcohol,
शरीर नष्ट हो जाता है कैंसर
Body is destroyed, cancer comes, many diseases.
जीव हिंसा आदि प्राणी हत्या करना नहीं चाहिए
You should never kill a person, like you can never kill an living entity. It is a place where it is very big sin. It's a place of sin. Where the killing of animals happen and illicit illegally associating with the opposite gender is also but see,
Dhandukari
started to do all the bad sins that you can imagine, all the bad things he started to do. And he started to beat his parents.
Atmadev
Brahman started thinking, oh, I was happy before I had a child. Now I have a child. All time my family is fighting. Because only because I have parents. It's like always arguments, fight.
Atmadev Brahman. Putra, dharmik putra. गोकर्ण के कहने लगे गोकर्ण मैं क्या करूं आप बताओ
आज गोकर्ण व्हाट शुड आई डू
गोकर्ण अपने पिताजी के कहने लगे
गोकर्ण सेड टू हिज फादर
इस संसार के सारे मोह के आप छोड़ देकर
गिव अप ऑल द अटैचमेंट्स ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड एंड गो टू द फॉरेस्ट
जहां पर संत महात्मा रहते हैं
संत महात्मा आर देयर
वहां पर रह करके
स्टे देयर एंड डू भगवत भजन
बड़े भक्त से मानव तन पावा सुर दुर्लभ सद ग्रंथ नहीं मनुष्य जन्म दुर्लभ
दिस ह्यूमन लाइफ इज वेरी 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 रेयर
लाख जन्म के पश्चात ये मानव जनी हमें मिला है
आफ्टर 8.4 मिलियन बर्थ्स वी गेट दिस बॉडी ऑफ ह्यूमन इफ वी डोंट डू हरि भजन इफ वी डोंट चांट होली नेम्स
तो मृत्यु के बाद
देन आफ्टर डेथ
नरक में जाना पड़ता
है टू गो टू हेल
इसे कहते हैं बड़े भाग से मानव तन पावा सुर दुर्लभ सदग्रंथ में बड़े देवता लोग
बिग बिग डेमिगॉड डेमिगॉडेसेस
चाहते हैं
दे वांट
मनुष्य शरीर
वांट बॉडी ऑफ ह्यूमन फोन वर्किंग
गोकर्ण अपने पिताजी से बहुत सुंदर उपदेश दिया
He made nice instructions to his child, to his father, oh father, all the attachments of this world, give it up and in front of Santa Mahatma, go to Santa Mahatma, listen Hari Katha. Like this.
Gokarna,
after hearing this,
Atmadev Brahman.
He went away.
जहाँ पर संत महात्मा
विराजमान was sitting there.
जहाँ पर संत महात्मा
are there, go there.
वहाँ पर देखो इधर
see here.
धुंधुकारी और भी अपने माँ की भी बोलेंगे पिताजी धन कहाँ रख करके गए हमें बताइए
he asked his mother oh where has father kept all his money where is it where did he hid his money
किंतु वो फिर अपने माँ की भी पिटाई करेंगे
but he started to beat his mother
अंत में धुंधुली भी शरीर छोड़
and the dhanduli also died
गोकर्ण
saw this material world is like this
पिताजी तो संसार छोड़ करके चले गए
when the father father he left the family and the duri she killed herself
उनकी भाई धुंधुकारी
and his brother धुंधुकारी तो गोकर्ण was thinking this
घर में
that he was thinking that nothing is good in the house of Gokarna he left the house
said,
this house is full of sins how can I stay here so that's why Gokarna also went away and here
धुंधुकारी घर में बहुत कुछ पाप आदि
He started to many sinful activities. Even he brought five prostitutes to him.
चोरी डकैती करना
He started to steal and destroyed all his wealth, all the wealth that he inherited from his father, and he started to all the sins.
संसार कैसे हो सारी बिगाड़ एक दिन
One day.
धुंधुकारी
धुंधुकारी
राजा के कुछ राजकोष से कुछ धन लेकर के आया।
He brought some money from the stole some money from the king's wall, king's place, and he was high on alcohol on that day. And the five prostitutes thought, "Oh, this is king's wealth." And they will come in early in the morning, and they will beat us all. They will take it, and they will beat us all. Thinking this.
ये पांचों वेश्या ने किया थी।
These five prostitutes,
धुंधुकारी के हाथ और पैर
tied the hands and legs of धुंधुकारी
और बांध करके उनके पिटाई कर ली।
They all beat him.
और मरे ही नहीं।
He did not die.
अंत में देखो।
At the end, what did they do? They burned the wood and put it inside his mouth.
जलती हुई लकड़ी का जो है उनके मुंह में
They put a burning wood in his mouth, and Dandukari, trembling in pain, he died. Like this, because he died by accident and he was murdered, so he became a ghost. People who People those who die by accident. Those who do sins after death. They become ghosts. Just remember this.
Dhundukari
became ghost. And he started to read it all the people in the village. At night, if anyone is going walking to the village, sometimes he's manifesting a form of fire and standing in front of them, and sometimes laughing, ha 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 ha. Very fierce, huge sound he's making, and laughing like a ghost. People, they became afraid.
पत्थर आदि लोगों के घर पर फेंकते
रहते थ्रोइंग स्टोन्स इन द हाउस ऑफ पीपल
गांव के लोग सब
एंड पीपल ऑफ द विलेज वन बाय वन दे अबैंडन दैट विलेज
इधर
गोकर्ण
सर्वत्र भ्रमण करते करते तीर्थ स्थल में भ्रमण करते करते एक दिन
वन डे ही फाइनली केम बैक टू हिज विलेज आफ्टर बीइंग थ्रू मेनी मेनी होली प्लेसेस
गांव के लोगों ने बताया तुम्हारे भाई
The people of the village said, "Oh, we don't know where your brother is."
गोकर्ण ने क्या किया?
What did Gokarna do?
अपने घर में आकर के अपने
He came in the house and there was like a old village, old wooden village style bed, and he slept on it.
रात में
At that night,
खटिया के जो ऐसे
His bed started to tremble, and he was thinking, "What's going on?" Sometimes the ghost was trembling, shaking the bed, shouting, sometimes crying, and sometimes manifested a huge form of fire. After seeing this, Gokarna thought, "Who is you? Who are you?" Gokarna said, "Who are you? Come in front of me." Then,
कहने लगी भैया मैं तुम्हारी भाई
I am your brother धुंधुकारी
सारे कहानी के सुनाया
he explained everything
ये मेरे इस प्रकार
अपघात
से मृत्यु होने के
like this I died by accident for this regard
भूत जोनी प्राप्ति हुई
I became a ghost
आप मुझे रक्षा करो
please protect
बचाओ बचाओ
protect me he said
तब वो करने ने
Gokarna, he went to all the holy places that they are in the world and he did Pindadan, like made an offering to his ancestors and his brother. Like we do Pindadan, like offering to our ancestors for their peace. But it did not help him at all. Then,
Gokarna,
he worshipped Surya Devta.
और स्वयं सूर्यदेव
स्वयं सूर्यदेव
नारायण सूर्य
नारायण
और उनके निकट प्रकट हुए
He came in front of him.
कहने लगे देखो गोकर्ण
गोकर्ण Your brother has done so many bad karmas, and the way he died, he has become a ghost. By these ordinary pindadans, it won't help him. Do one thing. Do you really want the benefit? Then organize a 7 days Bhagavat Sapta. How many days? 7 days. Then because of this, all the sins will get destroyed. Nishtha. For 7 days, someone listen Bhagavatam. If you say, why 7 days? Why the number seven? Why not eight? Why not nine? Why not five? What is the significance of seven? Number seven. How many days it is? Monday to Sunday. How many days are there? Seven. So 7 days. It's like it's a week. Week has a 7 days. So Parikshit Maharaj also heard for 7 days. No 7 days, no
eight.
Rohi, Som, Mangal, Budh, Brihaspati, Shukra, Shani. Total 7 days, not like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What is the meaning? Every day you listen. This is the hidden meaning. Like all week, but people don't have time. That's why it's week. But every day you should listen to Bhagavad Katha. Every day, at least. 7 days listen to Bhagavad Katha. If you listen to Bhagavad Katha for 7 days, all the sins will be destroyed. And at the end, you will attain God. Then Gokarna, what did he do? For 7 days, he organized this Bhagavad Katha. What did he do? He put a bamboo there and he put 7 knots in it. 7 knots were there in that bamboo. Ghosts, where do they live? Wherever bamboo tree plantation is there, ghost is there. Ghost like to live there. It is called the place of ghost. Wherever bad smell is there, their ghosts are there. Their food is also like this. In Agni Purana and other Puranas, it is mentioned. Ghost, where do they live? Where? Impurity is there. Wherever stool and urine is there, it is a place of ghosts, impure place. Agni Puran, all this is mentioned. Like someone is possessed by ghosts. Those who don't chant the holy name of God, ghosts come there. If you take chant the holy name, then the ghosts will not come.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
Gokarna, he spoke Harikatha for 7 days. His brother, he made him listen. Like, as the day was passing by, every day he was opening one knot. Like, automatically, the knot was opening itself, one by one. Like one day, after 7 days, the bamboo, it blasted. And then, the ghost manifested form of a divine body, and then he did pranams to his brother, and a divine chariot came for him, and then he attained the abode of God. So this regard, the glories of Bhagavatam are like this. Such are the glories of Bhagavatam. You should listen to Katha with faith. Just sit down. What to do? Just sit down. Don't sleep. If you sleep, you will be lost. Listen to Katha. And after this, when the Katha ended, divine chariot came from Vaikuntha for him. He sat on the chariot and Dhandukari. All the people sitting in the Katha, they were saying, for your brother, the divine chariot came. He sat and went away to the transcendent world. We also heard the Katha, didn't we? Thousands of people also heard this. Then, why were not we invited in the divine chariot? Scripture is giving confusion here. It won't work out if you just listen to Katha. Listen to Katha. What you have to do? You must remember. What did you listen today? What did you hear today? That Gokarna, for his brother, he organized Bhagavat Katha. Then Gokarna did Bhagavat, and sins of everyone got destroyed. Then Gokarna, with faith, someone listened to Bhagavat, then this happened. Some people say, oh, we have listened to many Bhagavat, and I have heard many Bhagavat, but no vehicle transcendental chariot came for me. Viman means Viman means not giving up your ego. If you don't give up your ego, then how will it work out? What is the biggest ego of the people? This bodily conception that I am rich, I am poor, I am woman, I am man. This is the biggest. Has the prasad been offered? Okay, good. It's almost 9. In this regard, we must try to give up all our ego and listen to Bhagavad Katha. And with that, to Smaran also. The process is there, rules are there. Some people listen to Katha after some fruits, just once, eat some fruits. Like people worshipping demigods for 9 days. What do they do? 9 days, there's a very, very famous festival in all India, Navaratri. Many people fast through these 9 days. They stay on water, some people eat only fruit, some people stay eat only once a day for 9 days. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, Mahaprabhu say, eat prasad as much as you want, serve it, and chant holy names, and listen to his katha. All your sins will be destroyed, everything will work out if you listen to Hari Katha, and pure bhakti manifests in your heart, and you attain to God.
Hari Hari
Hari
Jai Jai Sri Radhe.
Now I would like to end here.
Tomorrow,
on time, we will gather here. And what time will be Hari Katha?
Hey, Shyam Prabhu,
evening 4:30.
साढ़े चार से लेकर के 4:30
कीर्तन will start.
साढ़े चार से साढ़े पांच तक कीर्तन हो रहे हैं। इसके बाद आरती करके
देन लो आरती
कथा बोलेंगे, बीच बीच में भी कीर्तन होते रहे,
बीच इन द मिडल आल्सो देयर विल कीर्तन आल्सो। 5 p.m. will start the katha.
ठीक 8:30 बजे
and 8:30 p.m. sharp will stop katha.
और इसके बाद प्रसाद लेकर के
and then all you take prasad and then you can go to your houses.
बोलो वृंदावन बिहारी लाल
की जय हो। एक संक्षिप्त में नाम की महिमा का कीर्तन हमारे जी आदेश किया।
Go, it's your time to do life.